Hi, it's me Tina Amir and welcome to my channel. So for today, we're going to learn about in the dining room, di ruang makan. But before I begin, for this video, I'm just going to use informal pronunciation. For those of you who see not clear yet, what is informal pronunciation? Please watch my number 53 video, which is about confusing pronunciation. So in the dining room, ruang makan, ruang makan. So ruang is actually space, makan is eat. So di ruang makan, this is really formal word. So we're gonna start with the first one, lamp, lampu, lampu, lampu. Number two, tissue paper, kertas tisu, kertas tisu. But people normally just say tisu or tissue. Number three, wall clock, jam dinding, jam dinding, jam dinding. Number four, plate, pinggan, pinggan, pinggan. Number five, spoon, sudu, sudu, sudu. Number six, fan, kipas, kipas, kipas. Number seven, table, meja, meja, meja. Number eight, tablecloth, alas meja, alas meja, alas meja. Number nine, flowers, bunga, bunga. So, normally people say bunga meja makan. Bunga meja makan. Number 10, teapot. Teapot. Teko. 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 Number 11, ladle. Senduk. 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 Number 12, chair. Kerusi. Kerusi, kerusi. Number 13, dish cover, tudung saji, tudung saji, tudung saji. Number 14, saucer, piring, piring, piring. Number 15, glass, gelas, gelas, gelas. So, if it's made of glass, then it's kaca. Gelas kaca. If it makes of plastic, then gelas plastik. Glass plastic or gelas ceramic. Gelas ceramic. Number 16, fork, garpu. 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 Number 17, carpet, permaidani. Permaidani. However, people normally comfortable to use the word carpet. Carpet. Number 18, bowl, mangkuk. 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 Number 19, cup, cawan. 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 Number 20, napkin. Napkin. Number 21, milk, susu, susu. Number 22, coffee, kopi, kopi. Number 23, dishes. So if one dish, then you call lauk. And if it's plural, lauk pauk, lauk pauk. But normally lauk pauk sounds formal, so we just say lauk. So if it's lauk ayam, then it's like chicken dish or lauk ikan, fish dish. So lauk ayam, lauk ikan. Number 24, egg, telur, telur. So if boy one, you say telur rebus, telur rebus. Or telur mata kerbau, telur mata kerbau. Or telur separuh masak. Telur separuh masak. Or telur goyang. Telur goyang. Number 25, soup. Soup. Number 26, orange juice. So, juice orange. Juice orange. Orange juice. Juice orange. Number 27, rice. Nasi. You add K at the back when you speak. Nasi. Nasi. Number 28, buah. So, buah is fruit. So, if it's plural, buah-buahan. But, it sounds so formal. Normally, people don't really emphasize that much on that. They just say fruit, buah. So, if it's fruit bowl, mangkuk buah. Mangkuk buah. Butter, mentega. Butter, mentega. 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 Then sambal. Sambal. 31. Soy sauce. Kicap. Kicap. There's kicap manis. Sweet soya sauce. And there's salty soya sauce. Kicap masin. Kicap masin. Salt. Garam. Garam. Cutting board. Papan pemotong. Papan pemotong. Papan pemotong. Last one. Drawer. Laci. 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 Well, I guess that's all our lesson for now. Thank you very much for watching me. And if you like my video, please check out my Patreon page so that I can have more time to make more videos. For those of you who support me through this medium, thank you very much. I really appreciate that. And for those of you who's watching me right now, thank you very much. And till we meet again then. Bye.